So what you guys are looking at here are individual medium-sized slip feed tuna tubes that are painted. It's got our custom starboard removable bracket. Just to quickly remove them when you're not in use. You can trim up the motors all the way, whatever the case may be. So once you have them removed, you want to go ahead and pop them back on. It's pretty simple. You got a couple tabs right here at the bottom. You just line it up. A couple tabs at the top. And you just pop it right in. Just like that. Good to go.